like this, then why don't you just model for me? I'll design some wonderful clothes for you.
Can I make a wish to Lesser Lord Kusanali for some more valuable books to add to my collection? Can I make a wish to Lesser Lord Kusanali for some more valuable books to add to my collection? Can I make a wish to Lesser Lord Kusanali for some more valuable books to add to my collection? Can I make a wish to Lesser Lord Kusanali for some more valuable books to add to my collection?
It's up to me to decide who I want to be, and to cut my own path. No one can tell me what to do. If you really like standing around like this, then why don't you just model for me? I'll design some wonderful clothes for you.
Can I make a wish to Lesser Lord Kusanali for some more valuable books to add to my collection? Wish to Lesser Lord Kusanali for some more valuable books to add to my collection? To Lesser Lord Kusanali for some more valuable books to add to my collection? make a wish to Lesser Lord Kusanali for some more valuable books to add to my collection? To Lesser Lord Kusanali for some more valuable books to add to my collection.
Who says you have to use scissors to cut clothes? Leave those rigid rules behind. I much prefer using my own cutting tools.
To Lesser Lord Kusanali for some more valuable books to add to my collection. Make a wish to Lesser Lord Kusanali for some more valuable books.
If you really like standing around like this, then why don't you just model for me? I'll design some wonderful clothes for you.
To Lesser Lord Kusanali for some more valuable books to add to my collection? Make a wish to Lesser Lord Kusanali for some more valuable books to add to my collection? Thank you.
We should, take a break after all that running around. Yeah, let's rest here for a bit. Forging commissions do I still have to finish? Let's see. One, two... not so many as I thought. I'll get to them tomorrow.
to me to decide who I want to be, and to cut my own path. No one can tell me what to do.
Thank you. Thank you.
I used to always look forward to the summer festival in my hometown. Every year, people would take out the most vibrant and beautiful clothes and carefully put them on before joining the crowd. Every time the festival came around, there'd be all these brightly colored spheres hanging from people's belts. Goldfish that you couldn't scoop up from the bowl no matter how hard you tried. Apple candy so sweet that even the children couldn't finish them all. And fireworks. So beautiful that they could have only come from the Naganohara house. I always had a lot of fun at such festivals. But even then, I would always feel like something was missing when I went home at the end of the night. It was only after I got much older that I realized I must have wanted to become more than just a spectator at such a wonderful event. It's just like how people will always associate the House of Naganohara with fireworks. I hope that one day, people will also associate festivals with Chioria clothes. Just thinking about the prospect of that gets me really fired up. All right, time to go back to the shop and churn out a few more designs.
To lesser Lord Kusanali for some more valuable books to add to my collection?
Says you have to use scissors to cut clothes. Leave those rigid rules behind. I much prefer using my own cutting tools.
From the goddess of... prices. Only available here. Goodness from the goddess of flowers with these rare desert spices. Only available here.
Thank you.
touch of goodness from the goddess of flowers with these rare desert spices. Only available here.
If you really like standing around like this, then what?
But my lady, you've bought so much already.
Oh, come on, oh let's hear about some more.
Let me think for a second.
Specials. I'm not done shopping yet.
Bring it.
Ad Astra Abyssosk. Welcome to the Adventurers Guild. Thank you for completing today's commissions. Here is your reward. Ad Astra.
delicious scents in the air today! The sea breeze in Port Ormos isn't even enough to cover them up! Well, with all these vendors, there's no way we're going back empty-handed. Just leave the haggling to us.
Welcome! What can I get for you today? No problem at all. What'll it be? One sec. Let me jot this down. Potato boats, panipuri. All right. We'll have that ready as scheduled. That's a fairly sizable order. Of course. Let me see. That should come to 29,000 mora. But you can have it for 26,000. How's that sound? Ah, that's a bit tricky. We're going to be fairly busy that day, and we're setting aside all these ingredients for your order. Well, in that case, the most I can offer is 20% off. Of course. Thank you for your order.
So it turns out Candace is way better at haggling than us?
Something you wanted to add to your order, miss? Oh, thanks for your concern, but I replaced the charcoal earlier today, so it should be... I'm fine, thanks. It's just... that was so strange. it's certainly possible. I had a similar problem not too long ago. I thought switching to this one would fix the issue, but... I'm all right. It seems like you got a good eye, miss. Just wish your warning came a little earlier. Probably could have avoided this scenario entirely. In any case, I'll definitely fix the stove today, so don't worry about any delays. Sounds good. See you soon.
That was a close call. Good thing you're fast on your feet, Candace. Well, where should we go next? Preferably somewhere without any fire hazards. Paimon's still a little traumatized by what happened. Sounds good! It's been a while since we had the chance to shop at Port Ormos. Maybe we can pick up some other things along the way!